in welcoming you all, I want to thank you. I want to thank you because if you don't know it, please trust me when I say it. You are the last line of defense where it relates to the arts.
Yes.
It's
yes.
you.
Yes.
It's not the government. It is you. Fortunately for government, we have so many things to do that sometimes we don't recognize the importance of the arts. They think about police, they think about fire, but the kids that I represent, the arts have saved their lives.
Yeah.
The arts have given them a future. The arts have given them the ability to dream. And that's what I want to thank you all for, is keeping that dream alive.
All right.
We are in Hollywood. This is where dreams are born. But because of your work, dreams still come true.